My name is Morgan Deshotels, and I'm from Ruffino's on the River. And today I will show you how to make Acadiana cucumber, which is a refreshing gin drink for all of you gin lovers. To make the Acadiana cucumber, you'll start by muddling limes and cucumber and soda water in a Collins glass. You'll add your ice and you'll finish it with Hendrick's gin, is what we use here at the bar, and a little bit of white cranberry juice, and then we garnish it with a cucumber wheel.